All right, Provoleta, I have here 2 rounds of provolone cheese. I allowed these to set in my refrigerator, uncovered on a rack for 48 hours. We're doing this on a grate, not a skillet, not a frying pan, an open grate. Here we are. I'm going to add a little honey, a little red chili flake to make it pop. That's provoleta right there.